Glaucoma is a progressive eye disease characterized by damage to the optic nerve, often associated with increased intraocular pressure. Red light therapy has been investigated as a potential adjunctive treatment for glaucoma. Studies have shown that red light therapy can improve blood flow to the optic nerve, reduce oxidative stress, and promote the survival of retinal ganglion cells. These findings suggest that red light therapy may have a role in managing glaucoma and restoring optic nerve function.